Tanga Thorachi. Everyone will call her as Thorachi. But for me, she is Tangam. Without any rain, and when the village was much dry, she is the one who brought the rain in my heart. That was a very good time. After 1 year of service, I went on a holiday to my village.
See, just like a lion, I caught you right.
Hey, idiot, just shut your mouth. You're already so late.
What's up, dude? This bag is so light. It's got the bottle, right?
Hey, you didn't even care about me. Instead, you're asking for the alcohol. Come on, start the vehicle.
Yeah, yeah, look at you. You've put on some weight, huh?
Let's start. Are you on the way for business? What, buddy? These houses are looking so nice. Our village has changed a lot.
What do I say, man? These are Malayali houses converted into gold.
I don't know when they will be inside the jail. What? It's so noisy here.
What else, man? It should be our poti.
The competition what is happening here is reluctantly fantastic.
To be honest, whoever came here, they are catching their nose which is bleeding. Now our Soman, our beloved Soman is facing the challenge. We have to see whether Soman is winning or not.
Today's boys are only capable of talking and laughing to females. But nobody is fit. All these people are a waste.
Hey, come here, dude. How are you, boy? Are you only coming now?
It's okay, leave that. You didn't even stop this duty.
He has a job because of this only, right?
I'm not a thief like you guys, you know? Bloody. If he is fit, let him lift.
Even Soman is also unfit for this challenge.
What, young boy? Wouldn't you lift it, huh?
He. In the first 5 years of marriage, he's got 6 children. And you think he's a young bull?
Okay, you're a young bull. You lift it.
Hey man, for me, this friend of mine will go, you see.
Hey buddy, what are you saying? Just stop this.
Army man is afraid.
Am I?
Then why hesitate? Get down.
Is there any youngsters to face this
challenge? If you come up victoriously, everything belongs to you.
Oh my God, there is a military man over here. He is going to face the challenge. Let us see what will happen.
Brother, be careful. The crowd will laugh if you fail.
I think this person will definitely win this challenge.
Hey, even the best of bodybuilders cannot do it. What will this guy do, huh?
Koti, my friend will do. You secure yourself.
Hey, I am already safe and very much secured, you idiot.
Whatever it is, this is always a gentleman.
He succeeded in this challenge. Give something to that old man.
Oh, you came before coming to the ground, Koti.
Dirty fellow, wretched fellow, stupid. How many times I've told him not to make friendship with him?
Dude, she's saying all this for me, huh?
Hey, just be silent.
Having come to the village instead of coming straight to the house, let all the dirty sight be go away. Spit. Go inside. All the evil eyes are on my grandson. Here comes the good-for-nothing fellow.
Hey, Grandma, don't talk unnecessarily. Did you see this? This is a country chicken curry for my brother.
Hey, you idiot. Don't you have any sense? My grandson has come after 1 year. As soon as he comes, should he eat non-veg? Get lost from here. Otherwise, I'll beat you with the broomstick. Huh?
Look at his face. Huh? Do you have shame or not? Just growing like a giraffe.
Hey, you cuddle. Somebody has taken our temple cock. Who knows who is that idiot? Who is that fool? If I get him in my hand, I will not leave that idiot.
Hey, you made me to cook the cock which is given to the temple. Who will face the curse?
Leave it, dude. Leave it. Somebody sacrificed him for you.
Hey, don't mingle with that idiot. He had gone to Kerala and now he has become number one criminal. He is always drunk and doing a lot of nonsense here. Why do you want to make friendship with him?
He is not like that every time.
You don't know anything. Just listen to me.
What's up, Grandma? Something fishy is going on, huh? What's happening?
I was talking highly about you. Idiot, he was standing and listening everything.
Look at her age and then look at her arrogance, huh?
After praying, he will come. You come.
Grandma, there is no connection between me and God. It's better you go.
Hey, Sendur, don't talk like that. We are going to see about your marriage. Come along with me.
Leave my marriage. First of all, check for my brother Ganapati. Then you can check for me.
You will always talk like this. See what kind of a girl you are going to get.
That you have come here? Now at least you have realized God's power?
Yeah. This is very powerful God.
Hey girl, come here. Pray God nicely and take a flower from this. Oh my God, show a good girl for him.
Here.
You have taken the same flower. You will be really blessed.
So how long is your brother going to do this?
If you want, you can take him along with you, right?
When does he listen to me? Dude, I just came to the temple god.
Who? I know about you very well. Just come with me.
Where are you? I was searching you.
I was inside the temple, but I couldn't see you.
Who is she, buddy?
She is Madaswami's sister.
I'm not asking about her. The next one.
Oh, that's Inspector's sister.
Oh, then she is your cousin sister, right?
He and my brother. He's always my enemy.
Come on, run!
Run, man! Scoundrel people! How far are you going to run, man? Huh? How far are you going to run? Get the hell in! What is the problem with you people? Why don't you work hard for money? How many days are you still going to trouble these people? Tell me. You don't worry about the consequences of what you're doing. The department is abusing me. They're spitting on me. They're teasing me, telling, "Are you from this village?" Go wherever you want to go. I'm not worried about it. And if I know that you come to be in any sort of crime, I will bury you alive.
Don't worry. You're Valipan's wife. Don't worry. Valadura is my man. I'll talk to him and bring him here. He will listen to what I say. Okay. Tangamadhu.
Okay. Each one of you should get 5,000. Rest our boss will see, huh? Don't worry.
Nobody should get angry. I'll take care of everything. Tangamadhu, come here.
Oh, yes, sir. Coming.
Oh my God! Okay, run man!
I'm a respected man, the story is beating me. Hey, Balarama, are you still here?
Listen, man, I'm leaving only because you studied with me. What do you think, is a police station or a political office? Any politician, my brother or co-brother, any relations who come here to celebrate their relationship in the police station, I will shave your head off, mind you.
Hey, what's this, Ree? This much time bus not had come.
Hmm? When has this bus ever been on time?
What, buddy? I'm sitting here since the morning, but your sister is not at all looking
at me. Oh, yeah? Isn't she my sister?
But her brother is still ahead for you. Look at my performance. What, Vadeya? Are you going to the school?
Hmm? I'm going to herd cows.
Hmm? Shall I come with you?
We don't look after pigs.
Hey, dude. You would have gone to the front and died there.
Hey!
What a stupid fellow. He's always like that.
Who is this idiot? Parking the bike in the road? Hey man, why you stopped the vehicle?
Hey, lot of students are waiting for the bus. But you haven't stopped the bus there?
There is another bus following me. They can get in that.
That's fine. Glasses has been broken before a long time, right? That's the reason, I guess.
Hey, my dear brother, don't try to threaten me, okay? First you take your vehicle or else I'll smash it and go.
What did you say?
If you are doing the same thing again, I will definitely kill you for sure.
Sister?
Brother?
Where are you, my sister?
I'm coming, brother.
Take this.
Mm.
Priya slept?
Yeah, she slept.
Then okay.
I have been asking you to buy honey for the past 1 month. But when you will buy and give it to me, I don't know.
Sorry, I am forgetting it always.
Yeah, right. You will always forget everything. But you will buy your sister everything. But what are you going to do when she gets married and goes away?
Here.
Hmm?
Coffee.
I don't want to drink this. You drink it up. This is full of milk. It won't digest for me. You drink it.
I'll buy honey for you tomorrow. Now have this drink.
Listen. Whoever used to come, I won't forget my brother. If I'm leaving my brother, that was my last day.
What's this, dude? You're just drinking coconut water. Awesome drinks, man.
No, brother. It doesn't suit me at all.
Bro, just think about one thing. If you're a good man or a bad one, everybody's going to go down.
Hey, leave that man. See this guy. The drink is like that only. He is looking that moon and enjoying himself.
I think somebody has done some magic to him. Some kind of devil, I think. I think it has gotten into him.
What the hell?
Who's the devil here? Dude, what are you dreaming there? Hit him, man. Hey, dude, where are you looking at? Hey, see there.
Look at there, buddy. She's accompanying us.
Who's there? Nobody's there.
Look at there, buddy.
Who's there? It's the moon.
Look inside the moon.
Why are you talking like this?
If I shout, she will get away from here.
Are you mad or what? How can the moon listen to you?
Don't you have any sense? I told you not to shout, right? Now see, she is gone. She was accompanying me for a long time, do you know that?
Moon will follow anybody, you know.
Hey, shut your mouth.
dude. Be safe. Reach home. Be safe, huh?
Hey, shut your mouth and get away from this place.
That guy is exercising. Why are you looking at it?
Our boss,
Hail!
Hail!
Full of NS. I can never grow with you people. What, madam? Where are you going with the country chicken?
From Kerala, your brother has come, right? That is why.
Boss, your brother has arrived, it seems.
If he has come, why are you worried? Where has she gone? Oh, he's going to have two varieties of chicken today.
Boss, look at there.
Hey, you've gone mad, man. She's a pregnant lady.
I didn't mean that. She is a pregnant lady. If you help her with two pots of water, she'll be very much pleased. And vote for you, no?
Yes, boss.
Now, what do you want me to do? I should go and help there, isn't it?
Go and help.
Now, look, how am I going to go there? Blessings.
Huh?
What, madam? You are finding it hard to pump water?
What should I say? If I sit down, I can't get up. If I get up, I can't sit.
I see. Just be aside, I'll help you. If you are sitting down, you are not able to get up. If you are standing, you are not able to sit down. Quietly lie down.
If I sleep, my husband doesn't leave me.
Your husband is even on that way?
Yes.
Okay, what's your husband working as?
He does all household works.
Job at home? What is that job?
He puts the mat and put the pillow.
Covering with the bed cover and then rolling and keeping it back. Is that job?
Yeah.
It's a romantic job.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, how many kids do you have?
What should I say? I've got 5 boys and 10 girls. Apart from that, this is also there.
Is that so? There is an advertisement by the government, V2, ours one. Have you never even read that ever?
What is this? It is written on the wine shop and on the bottle.
What?
Drinks will ruin the country and the family. But still nobody leaves the drinks.
Stupid guy. How many times I warned you, don't come with me? You talked about him, isn't it? Next time you'll not bring him with me. Okay, now tell me, do you have any idea of stopping after this? Or you want to still proceed with this?
Yeah, for that, last year I went to see a saint.
Went to meet the saint?
Yes, he said mantras and tied a string. When you sleep, you put a circle around you. Not only your husband, even an insect will not come near you.
Then how all these things happened again?
What can I say now?
Okay.
By mistake. In my sleep, I turned that side.
You crossed the border this time.
What is this? I'm feeling shy.
She's feeling shy also. 5 boys and 10 girls. Hey, you'll be standing here listening to the conversation?
Yeah.
Hey, good for nothing, fellows. When I was pumping water, you should have helped the lady lifting the pot, taken a snap and pasted posters. Then only people
will
know for
me. My photo, boss. I just took a video.
You shot a film?
Yes. Oh, yeah. That's how we will put it on satellite and make you famous.
What a clever guy. What have you done? Did you know what I was speaking and I shot that in video? You want to show this in cable TV also? What? Strangle the neck. Hang him, man. Hey, come, let's go to the other street and ask for votes over there. Come, let's go.
Let's go, boss.
Ponanti?
Who is that? Come inside. What do you want?
My auntie's hip is sprained.
Okay, go and sit there. Did you lift any heavy things?
She picked up heavy pots. That is why, grandmother, her hip is sprained.
Oh, that is the problem now.
Mm.
Girls should do always the household works. That is good for health. Hey, Sendur.
What, grandma?
Go and bring some branches.
Shame, puppy, shame.
That puppy, she is looking this side.
Keep quiet.
What's up, Torachi? Aren't you feeling well?
A girl, come here. Turn towards south. One relative should be there. Her brother is not here. Hey, Sendur, come here.
What's up, paper? Our dude is full of romance, it seems, huh?
You seem so different, huh?
Hey. Come, dude. Come. Give my friend a special cup of tea. How's the business going, bro?
Yes, dear.
What, bro? Until when are you going to sell it for 100 and 200?
What else can I do in this deserted town?
Hey, dude. Just like us, go somewhere and get a kilo or two and build houses and get your sister married to a good boy like me. Instead, you are...
Stop the nonsense. That won't work for me.
What won't be okay? Everything will be okay. Just think about it. What's up, dude? In the broad daylight, you're daydreaming, huh? Huh? Just look at my friend. Such a strong friend I had, and somebody's made him weak on his knees, huh?
I don't know, buddy, exactly. If I see her, I'm feeling something within my
heart.
Oh,
yeah? You're lying down in this crouching sunlight, huh? Something will happen to your heart.
You're kidding me? Let her come now. I will make her to call me darling, darling, immediately.
Whatever you make her do. You will make her laugh well. I haven't seen her talk to anybody properly. She and calling you darling.
You idiot.
Hey bro, not going to the school? Huh? Oh. What's up, dude? Somebody was telling me something about darling and all, huh? What happened now?
Hey bro, he will hit the persons without any reason. If he knows the truth, means he will kill us.
Hey, just be silent. I will take care of it.
Hello, uncle.
Welcome, my dear. You come with the village people? Anything special?
We are going to conduct a tournament. That's what came to see you.
Is it? It's a good thing. Please sit down.
Hey, get a chair now.
What tournament are playing?
Kabaddi game. No, uncle. They are demanding for cricket. But we suggested it for Kabaddi as seniors would like it. That's what, just to start the sponsorship collection, we came here to meet you.
It's very good thing. I'll definitely do it for you. Listen, sister.
Brother.
Bring 500 rupees.
Okay, brother.
Somebody went up to the door and lost himself, huh?
Bro, please give me some water.
Oh yeah, the most important thing is water, and you don't give that to anybody. Hey brother, come here. Take it and pour this into that. He will die one day, I think. Somebody needs to eat snacks also in between. I haven't seen anybody drink something like this. Hey, dude! Hey! Hey! Don't drink like this. What will happen to you?
Hey, stop this bad habit. When did you?
If you hit me with a knife, I will not feel any pain.
That stupid girl is troubling me a lot.
I don't know what to do, buddy. It's like hitting on my heart.
Hey, drink some water, man.
I feel like I turned out to be a mad and I'm remembering her. Till date, she hasn't looked at me at all. But my heart says to see her right now, buddy.
You can't sit here and think about wanting her. Ah. If just you feel it, that's a disease. And if she also feel it, that's love.
Brother, love is like dry fish. It will stink. But one who eats it, we'll love it.
See the philosophy of Socrates?
Get me a bullseye.
Get full for me, huh?
Start the song!
If the love is not here, this earth would have turned out to be graveyard.
Oh my god. I'm hurt at home. I thought I can have a beer here. But these villagers are not going to let me alone here also.
Hey!
Oh, they are aggressive. Till the last minute, I think so. Who is he? Oh my god, leave me alone. I don't want to be sitting here for any beer.
Very poor girl. How can she live with this small girl child? That crooked fellow killed him brutally.
If you go to work to a place, you must behave well. He went there and stole something. Will they be quiet?
This is happening every now and then, but no one is ready to correct themselves. It's okay. Why you want to go to Kerala immediately?
Somebody asked me to come and get some money.
What man? How are you?
I'm good.
Okay.
Dude, just be here for some time. I'll go and get it.
Okay, buddy.
Are you out of your senses? Is this the right time to drink? Where's the bag? How was he caught?
We both jumped off the wall together. I think when we were running through the grove, he was caught.
All three of you leave. Shall meet you in the village.
Tomorrow morning, 5 o'clock, I have to go to DSP's office.
Stop, stop. License. Give only when I ask. Take the RC.
First of all, give some respect. How dare you can talk like this?
I'll take care of that.
Am I working in your home?
Hey, dude.
Hey, leave me.
I'm a military guy.
What did I ask you, sir?
Hello, Mr. Maniraj.
Yes, sir. Take this. You can leave. Go, go, go.
Hi, cousin.
What, Mr. Maniraj? Did we check the bag? Hey, stop the vehicle, man.
Stop the bike.
Can I know where are you coming from at this time?
Just we went to the nearby place.
Only clothes, sir.
Whatever I tried to stop you, but you are doing what you want to do. Only God can help you when you are caught. You go.
Let's catch up in the morning.
Okay. Grandma?
Dude,
who is your friend? Everyone was telling me. Even my grandma was also saying, why you want to have a friendship with that thief?
I haven't trusted them, but still you have proved that you are a thief, right?
I don't know how dare you people do like this. Just tell me how come you are doing like this? And how you are going to correct your sins? You know about the good moral about this land, right? Now tell me one fact. Just with this money, what you are going to do, huh? It's really good. I haven't saved any gold and jewels. You would have killed me for that gold and jewels.
Don't say all this. I'm sorry. Don't say all this.
I was really thinking in my heart you will be my friend forever.
Don't go. Don't go.
Hey! What song is this, huh? What are you supposed to sing and what are you singing, huh? Look at that man and his life! Did you even see his lifestyle?
Hey, what's this? Take the hand,
what the hell are you singing?
Hey! Kill him! Don't leave him!
Nasty fella!
Hey, hit him, Ben! Don't leave him!
Who have thought?
Who is he?
Who you have thought?
Hey, don't think no one is there for him. I will kill you guys.
Dude.
Leave time also, they are asking me to do something. I want to do a herbarium, that and this and all. Hey, what, dear? Floor is not here.
Okay, come, let's go inside and see.
Your brother bet us in front of all the village people. After this thing, he will commit suicide himself. Hey, catch her!
Brother, know about this. You can't able to live here.
If others comes to know about, they will definitely talk bad. So don't reveal this to anyone. Take care.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Is Velathara in there or not?
Welcome, welcome home. Welcome, please, welcome. Welcome, welcome. How are you, auntie?
When you are here, why should I worry?
Please come. Please sit down. Auntie, you also sit.
All right.
Harshini, auntie has come. Get some tea for them.
Hey, stop crying. Looked at the photo and thought of her brother.
Why everybody is keeping silent? Let us begin the talk.
That is nothing, my dear brother. Your auntie is kind of mad now. She doesn't want to end a relationship like this. She wants Tulasi to be married to Perumal. What are you thinking, my dear brother?
I never thought that she's a grown-up girl. I never thought of her marriage. That's why I was stunned for a minute. Auntie, she's a very small girl, still studying. Let some more time go.
First, listen to me. Let us finish the engagement. Marriage we can think about after 1 year or 6 months.
Tea for you, auntie.
That's not it. I'm thinking of our higher studies also.
What are you saying? Son, as you know, everything. Some things are supposed to be done when they are to be done. I mean, there's no problem with education. I would say that will help you. But they don't understand all this. You see, every day we read in newspapers. You see, they get into love and all these affairs. Wherever they go to get...
Come in, what are you talking? I'm just looking for my auntie. Or else I would kill you on the spot. First of all, we should have trust in our child. Only after that I'll think of my relatives. I have not brought up my sister that way. If she thinks that somebody else is more important than me, that will be the last day of my life.
Come, come. Nothing will happen. He will see to it.
Without any accompany, I was there in the border for a long time. At that time, I haven't feared about anything. But I don't know why... Today...
My heart is beating so fast.
Accept it. If I say you will not trust me, I am in this village for last 23 years. But after seeing you only, this village is looking so beautiful. The day when I saw you, I'm feeling like a mad till date. It's promised, dear. Even I had a thought. Why these guys are going behind a girl just like a dog? But you know the feel. You will not get it for crores also. Just leave it. I started to dream a lot after loving you only.
Thanks for helping me on that day. So that I won't ask your words anymore. I don't like this love and all.
Be frank, don't you love me? Come on, say it on my face.
I don't like, understand?
I know about the girls, but they will not say the truth at any cost. But I am seeing an example right now.
Listen here, you are creating some feeling in your heart, so that is not my problem.
Hey! Huh? You are right. I haven't got disturbed this much in my lifetime till date. But you said that you don't like me right now, right? I was thinking what kind of life I'm living. But I wish to live my life after seeing you only. Earlier I haven't bothered that my holidays are going to end. But now, it's paining. If you say that you don't love me or like me, then I will go ahead and suicide my life. I will not do anything stupid like that. I'm not saying anything just for a sake. I have you in my heart. I will live my life only with you. It's for a day or for a decade. You will be my wife.
This chillness, air, mountain, clouds, flower, forest, everything was making me to feel that she is with me. Then only I came to know, nature is the wonderful messenger for the lovers. At that time she was going to the college. Lot of dreams in my heart. She was 1,000 kilometers away from me, but I felt that she was with me. I don't know why I became like this. Again and again I was dreaming about her only.
Some people, they always disconnect the land and I'm in trouble. Now what shall I do? It's too hot. I'll sit down here for some good breeze. Oh my god.
What boss, why are you sitting here?
How are you, tell me. Nothing, I was just having lunch at home. All of a sudden the power went off. It was going continuously. So I thought I'll come here and have some breeze.
So most of the times you are idle. So this politics and all is nothing, huh?
Hey, the nothing which I told you is different from this nothing, man. Don't put nothing with that nothing. Do you understand that?
You're saying nothing and then you're getting angry for nothing.
What is he saying?
Nothing, bro. I was just coming through this way. He was doing nothing, so I asked him, so he got angry for nothing.
Boss won't get angry for nothing.
Hey, even you're talking nothing, man. Oh my god, it's become a big headache for me with these people.
Why is he sitting like this?
I don't know.
Now, who's that?
Sir, do you have headache? Nothing to worry. I will charge nothing. I told you nothing to worry. Nothing is there.
You go from here. I have nothing for you. Go. Go. Nothing.
I don't know why is he getting angry for nothing.
Oh my god, what trouble some people are this. I have nothing to do here also.
Oh, you are doing nothing, huh?
Hey, look, did I tell you I'm doing nothing here?
No, boss. Nothing like that. I was doing nothing at home.
Okay.
My neighbor was fighting with me for nothing.
Even who is doing nothing? Oh my god.
Now can I do nothing? Or can you do nothing?
Hey, I have nothing to do, man. I'm not in any political party. I have nothing to do, nothing to do. If your neighbor has nothing to do, you good for nothing fella, why you come here? I have nothing to do, that's why I'm sitting here. Just go away if you have nothing to do.
Boss, why are you getting
what,
angry?
What, nothing? Again you're telling me nothing? Nothing, get the hell out of here. I'll slap you with the slipper. Hey, throw my slipper back.
Okay, boss. Do nothing or you'll get out. Boss, you got out?
Oh god, instead of doing nothing here, we shall go anywhere else and do nothing over there. People will not actually ask me.
What happened? Are you not feeling well?
Nothing much, grandmother. Actually, auntie has sprained her hip again.
How is that? You are always getting sprained like this? Okay, sit there. I will go and bring branches.
Okay, auntie.
Military? Hey, military! Why are you looking me like this? Few minutes, I want to talk with you. Come to the temple. Remove your shirt.
Hey.
Listen my words. Enough. That day I didn't see properly. So only. Okay. What you bought from Assam?
Shit.
What military? Why you are like this? 9 months, 16 days later you are seeing me. Something you had to buy and come, right? I don't know what they trained you in military.
Will they train about this in military?
Then they trained you for putting tattoo? Simply you are putting the tattoo inside the heart, that won't work out. You want some responsibilities. Okay. Cigarette rings habit is there? If you have, just quit it from today. Because if you have this kind of habit, then how come you see the life? That to the cigarette, bad smell used to come. I don't know how you people are smoking. In this situation, smoking is a daily habit. Those things are not for me. In future, it won't become a problem for us, right? For that purpose only. That day you are saying something. In this generation, you are my wife. According to me, not only this generation, in all the generation, you are my life for me.
Requesting you a lot on that day, you refused, and how come today?
Today I was alive because of you only. My life is always with you only.
As if nobody has a brother or a sister in this world. As if she does not know anything. You are helping your sister like this?
Hey, even if she's 50 years old, she'll be like my child only.
Yeah, right. Let me see how long this lasts and you are like this to your sister.
What? Did you think me like your brothers? To forget everything after their marriage that they had a sister also?
Stop talking about my family like this.
Today is the World Eye Donation Day. We and Eye Donation have a relationship.
Sir, I've written a poem on Eye Donation.
Very good. Tell us.
To look at your girl after you die. Donate your eyes.
You bloody eye donation. Pluck your eyes. There was a Shubha called Kannappa Nayana. Every day he offers prayer to Lord Shiva. One day he saw blood coming out of Lord Shiva's eye.
Just go.
Kannappa Nayana felt very bad and he tried to do something about it, but nothing came to his mind. Finally he took his eye out and fixed it onto Shiva's eye and stopped the pouring of blood. After some time, the other eye started bleeding. Do you know what Kannappa Nayanar did? He pressed his foot onto Shiva's eye, marked it and took his other eye and fixed it again. Now, the bleeding stopped from both eyes. He gave his eyes in donation to Lord Shiva. He was the first one in the whole world about the eye donation. And that's our relationship.
not listening to me, you're looking outside. Tell me what, Kannappa Nayan are dead.
Hey, what happened?
Just go. Who told you to come here? If someone see you?
I don't have any problems.
I came to see my wife. Who is there to stop me?
We not even married. Then how come wife?
I know you will say like this. That's what. I brought this while on the way.
Oh, you become mad. Just keep it inside. Shit. Oh, I'm leaving. It started.
Hey. Relax. Won't you be careful?
Whenever you come, that idiot will be always with you. Where is he now?
Why are you talking about him now?
Just like that. He is not like before. He doesn't steal now. Instead, he is running a shop.
Okay, why are you supporting for him now?
Hey, don't talk like that. You stop talking with him and he has left everything. When a person is rogue, you should not have friendship with him. But when he turns to be a good person, you should not leave him.
What, brother? How are you?
I'm feeling happy after a long time, dude. It was not about your coming alone. She also called me brother. More than enough.
Thank you. Go.
So what's up, dude? Talk to her brother and get married to her?
Marriage? You! Even after arranged marriage, they go to the court to solve all their problems. In this condition, against the society, you want to have a love marriage, and what are you going to do after that? What do you think, man? A rich family's girl, if you get married with her, you can get settled, isn't it? Meeting at college recess hours, traveling together in the bus, watching movie with father's hard-earned money will be of very good pleasure to you. You will only understand after the marriage. The parents who have given birth to you and brought you up in such a good way is coming to the police station and crying. Your heart has become stone, isn't it? 20 years your father brought you up, and 4 months after he has given a love letter to you, you want to get married to this woman. Now he is important for you, isn't it? What is the importance of love at this age? Go concentrate in your studies.
No, sir, I want to
help.
Yes, sir. Please go.
Rascal. If I come to know or somebody tells me you're still behind that girl, I will kill you.
You like the moon very much?
Mm-hmm.
Better than me?
Hey, dear. You are my moon. Moon is nothing but you.
So, lifelong you are going to see in the distance?
What's this? Why did you come in between?
Who came in between?
Hey, didn't you come crisscross and make us fall? And you have the guts to stand and talk to us like this? Why did you come like this?
Who came in between? I was driving properly. That auto came that side, scooter came this side. You came in between and you are scolding me.
Hey, bloody fool, you are talking nonsense. Tell us why you came in between.
Who came in between? I was driving properly. That scooter came that side, auto came this side. You came in between and you are scolding me.
Break it. Stop it. Stop it, man.
Greetings, boss.
What is happening here?
No, boss. I was coming to see you fast.
Okay.
This guy came in front of the vehicle, disturbed us and now telling us stories.
So, you hit somebody in the public. If you hit somebody in the public, how will you vote for me tomorrow? Let me ask him. Tell me, why did you come in between?
Who came in between?
And how did this accident happen?
I was driving properly. That auto came that side, scooter came this side, they came in between and they are scolding me.
You listen to him, boss.
Listen. You are speaking and I'm hearing. Then why is it you're needing that out this way, that way and bringing your hands in between? Now fold your hands. Now tell me, why did you come in between?
Who came in between? I was driving properly. Scooter came that side, auto came this side. They came in between and they are scolding me.
Go away. Thinking guy. How many days is it you're taken back? He came this way, he came that way, bringing your armpit before my nose. Do you have sense? Can't you speak without shaking? Hey, hold his hands, man. I will have to incur him today. Now he's holding your hands. How are you going to shake now? Now tell me, why did you come in between?
Who came in between? I was driving properly. Auto came that side, scooter came this side, they came in between and scolding me.
Hey, will he shake something whenever he speaks? Hey, he's Shakespeare, man. Now hold his legs. They are holding your hands and your legs. How are you going to shake and speak now? Tell me, how did you come in between?
Who came in between? I was driving properly. Scooter came that side, auto came this side and they came in between and scolding me.
Hey, can't you speak without shaking?
Public place.
You're right. Hey, you pick up that chicken gum. You go get that rope and gum. If you try to run, I'll give you. Stand where you are. Erect it there. Bring the rope fast. From top to bottom, tie him up totally. Have you tied all his shaking?
Yes.
I have tied your hands, I have tied your legs, I have tied your hips. Now what are you going to shake? Now tell me, why did you come in between?
Now, who came in between? I was driving properly. So you came this way?
Hey Sendur, why are you covering like that?
Nothing, Grandma.
I forgot the ration card. Now my eyesight has become poor. I feel like somebody is sleeping next to you.
If your grandma noticed me, what will happen?
We would have got married.
See your face. Leave me, I have to go.
Give me a hard kiss. I will leave you.
I won't give. Please leave me.
Hey, at least prepare a tea for me.
If your grandmother came, that's all.
She will come late only. Just prepare the tea.
Irritating guy.
Hey, you girl. See here? Now I know why you have been complaining about sprain. If your brother knows, you know what will happen.
Hey, dude.
Oh my god. Why your hip is getting sprained always? You should be careful when you work. Hey, Sendur. Go and bring some branches.
It's okay. My brother know very well.
Hey, old woman. You did all of that for this? They've roamed around Kerala and come back. Now she is trying to hide it. Come, face east and stand. Sister, get that plate, please.
Why should you give me all this?
Who's there for me? You're the only one, right? Take it.
Brother, 2 rose milks.
How come you know that I like rose milk?
I already know whatever you like. Okay, you would love to have snap in fingers, right?
No, I don't like.
Now you will like it.
It's paining. Leave it. Why you are behaving like this?
This is nothing. See my performance. Hey, wait.
What is this? Did you just come away like that?
How many days have gone? She has not even laughed and spoken to me here. I had seen so much happiness on her face. He's not my far-off relative. He's very close to me. What? He is in military. Only that is worrying me. Even after the marriage, I wanted my sister to be always with him. I don't think that will happen. Okay. If they are happy, then I am also happy.
Your saluting looks fine. What the hell are you doing in your station? Why did I post you here, you know? This is a city of robbers. You are here to control them. But I don't think you control anyone. Why? You will get some money from them too?
Sir!
What, sir? They were stealing in Kerala. Now they have done it in collector's house. The duty policeman was also murdered. Take this. Unfit fellas come to the police department.
Buddy, I need to extend the leave.
Okay,
I have to go to Tirunelveli.
Sure, come soon.
Hey,
have stopped stealing from a long time, brother. I know nothing.
Who is whose brother, man? Be careful. Put him in.
First, you people move. We have to.
Hey Sundar, how are you? Dear sister, I have spoiled your life.
Hello. Yeah, this is police station. Tell me. Is it? Okay, I'll inform him. Okay.
Sir, Gopalan's brother-in-law Madaswami and his friends surrendered themselves in Shankaran Koil court. Madaswami only went to rob because of his sister's marriage. He and his friends only killed that policeman. According to interrogation, there is no mistake with Gopal. That cell phone belongs to Mr. Gopal, but it was used by Mr. Madaswami. It's your mistake, sir.
I really don't know anything, brother. I stopped stealing from a long time.
Who is whose brother, man?
Before something happens to her, somebody
can
help!
Somebody bring
please
some
come,
smoke?
Someone, please!
Because of old enmity, that policeman killed you. What will he do?
Are you man? He has corrected himself and you have killed him without any reason. Did you thought is he an orphan? I am there for him. I will file a case against you and I'll sue you for sure. Hey! You will not feel the pain of life when you kill someone.
When you are about to die, you will feel it. You will get it nicely soon.
I have been visiting a lot of temples just for getting you married. God has sent a nice girl. Everything was going smoothly, but suddenly... Why are you getting angry like this?
What do you want me to do? Tell me what I'm supposed to do. In the name of investigation, evil someone, you just want me to simply watch it? Just for my word, he has left everything and he has corrected himself.
Only you and me knows that he has become good. According to police, he is a thief. Those who do wrong should suffer like this. Without thinking about the after effects, you have done this. How can you go and ask for that girl tomorrow?
Is my marriage as important for you?
Hey, what are you talking? You have been thinking about the past. I am thinking about the future. Did you ever try to think about that girl?
If you think about me, you should not insult my brother in front of everyone.
Listen, my dear. Since my childhood age, he is my friend. I have cried a lot while seeing him as a dead body.
His wife? What sin she has done? She is also your age group, right? She became a widow on the day of marriage itself.
Listen, my dear. After all these happenings, I don't trust your brother will accept for our marriage. If you trust me, come with me now.
What you are thinking about me? In the small age, I never seen my parents' face. For me, everything is my brother only.
So am I not important for you?
If you are asking who is important, what I should answer? My brother is very violent, but if it's coming for me, he will look at only my happiness. I have confidence on my brother. You please don't worry and go.
Right, brother. When we came for this matrimonial arrangement, you said you will not do it. And today you want to do it. And tomorrow you come and say, no, I don't want to.
Uncle, I have thought a lot and come to the decision. Like Aunt told me, I want to maintain my relationship with you.
What is the hurry to get her married?
I know what I should do and when to do. I have my self-respect. I don't want to be a laughing stock for all the people here. His sister has run away with somebody else. I don't want to hear these things. I will kill myself after that.
Oh God.
My dear wife.
Come, Sandilo.
Thank you, auntie.
Place it at God's feet.
Okay.
Brother, you sit down.
You know, son, there's a lot of talk going around in this village. I mean, my brother doesn't pay any heed to that. I mean, if something goes wrong, all the heads will go down in shame.
Here you go. Call him and ask him to come. Look here, girl. All this while, I have never thought of you as my sister-in-law. You are my daughter. Even I am angry with my husband. But I cannot fight with him. It is so unpleasant. More than love, only prestige is important here. But I cannot see you like this, my girl. I feel bad. To see both of you married is their wish also. All these problems cropping up in the middle, who thought of that? Ask him to speak to your brother. Everything will get okay. Speak, my girl, speak.
Darling? Darling? Can you hear me? Darling? Darling, what happened? Darling, why are you crying? Darling, talk to me. Darling, why are you crying? Are you there? Darling, talk to me. Darling.
Speak, my girl. Your brother has come.
What happened for her?
Hey!
Don't worry. I'm starting right away.
Hey, why are you hitting her? Only I asked her to call her.
Where did you get all this guts from?
Why you left me alone in this world, darling?
From where you got this much courage?
What? He's in military. Only that is bothering me. I thought my sister will be living with him ever and always. What shall I do? Sister, here's some rose milk for you. Where did you get all the guts from?
You like the moon very much? Better than me?
Hey idiot, you're my moon. Moon is nothing but you.
So, lifelong you're going to see in the distance?